This is Mission Control Houston. This is what a water dump looks like in space as Atlantis moves into an orbital sunset high above the central Pacific. The dump valve is located just beneath and behind the crew hatch, the hatch in which the crew members boarded Atlantis for launch. There's a dump nozzle on the side there that is heated up to a very high temperature so that when the water does eject from that nozzle, it doesn't freeze on the outside.